afraid to live this out. Just like a spark.